Hello everyone, let's solve this question. In this question we have to find out that what will be the intermediate during nitration.